Douglas County deputies arrested a 19-year-old man after they say he crashed his car into two homes. This happened about 11 last night near Colorado and Copland Street. Residents of those homes are displaced while building inspectors determine what repairs need to be made. The driver also crashed into two other cars. Deputies say the driver was Kyle Frenberg. He is held on charges of DUI with possibly both alcohol and marijuana involved.